The number of people looking for work in BC didn't budge much last month. BC's rate was quite static, dipping 2 basis points to 6.5% from the 6.7% setting it reached in September. Statistics Canada says just over 13,000 jobs were created in Canada during October, keeping the national jobless rate at 6.9% for the second straight month. The jobless rate in Prince George dropped to 5.8% last month from 6.6% in September.